Jesus Christ for yourself. We offer him for you this day. We came to remind you that we serve a God who is our refuge, who is our strength, who is a very present help in the time of trouble. And he tells you, when you're going through what you're going through, you don't have to go crazy and nut up, try to figure everything out on your own. God says, just be still and know that I am God. I'll be exalted among the heathen. I'll be exalted in the earth. And that's what I want you to know today. That when you're going through whatever you're going through, while we are in the midst of this pandemic, while we're going through our day-to-day struggles and everything that we have to deal with on a day-to-day basis, just remember to be still and know that he is still God. Father, if there be any who are listening to us today who do not know you and free pardon of their sin, I pray that they come to a relationship with Christ Jesus this day. I pray that you would move on their hearts, that they may open their hearts and receive him. He says, behold, I stand at the door and I knock. And if you would just open up the doors of your heart, I will come in. So God, we thank you right now for your word. We thank you for your saving grace, your saving power. We thank you, Lord God, that in everything we have your protection. We have your presence. And we have your power available to us. Now, God, we cast all of our cares upon you, knowing that you will sustain us, that you're going to keep us through this storm. We thank you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We give you glory. We give you all the praise. And we give you all of the honor. In the name of Jesus the Christ, we pray. Amen. God bless you. If any of you have received the Lord Jesus Christ into your heart and you want to be a part of the body of Christ, if you'd like to join this church and make this your church home, we want you to know we would love to have you as a part of our membership. You can contact us on our Facebook page, send us a message there, and we'll be happy to respond to you. Or you can call our church here at St. Paul Missionary Baptist Church at 404-349-0660. And we will have one of our prayer partners, one of our counselors, or one of our leadership to contact you and talk to you about the next steps of salvation. God bless and keep you as I pray. We love you.